Let's start over. So, 12 bedroom house with sliding boards and elevators. So then, the basement suite is the half an attic and half to the basement. So then, the main floor in the basement will be the living room, dining room, and then you have 12. Then you start with your 12. Start off with your 12 rooms. So I'm going to do 3 rooms, a guest room with bathrooms, and then 2 rooms for Asia and AJ, and then 2 rooms will be pet rooms. So then you have an activity room, and then where does the activity room go to? So then, you got the master suite. The kitchen, the dishwasher, the oven. Then there needs to be a bathroom by the front door. And a closet. Then I want to get like a slide escalator. Like a slide, it don't have steps. And be made for my wheelchair. So I'm gonna move around the house in the wheelchair. And I wanna do anything, like if I just want to get on here and slide from this side of the house to that side of the house, whether I'm in my wheelchair or whether I'm in or standing up, it's a lot around my house. Oh, and we have to have a nursery. I thought of that though. Really, I really thought of that. I didn't have an escalator in the house. Really thought about that. So, whatever day is the bad day, you never know when your bad day is gonna happen. So, that is what I just was thinking about. I want to go into like deep details with the house. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like when I'm doing my reset stuff, right? Eventually it'll just pay off. You feel me? Eventually it just would pay off. You know. I'm just taking out time thinking about who am I? You know what I'm saying? Like, who are you? You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't mind having, like, if I have a good experience with the first one, which I really think that it's going to be, like, the first two, I'll have kids again. I would. Well, my kids to talk to me. And your personality. It's your personality. You are who you are. You know what I'm saying? And regardless of who you are, you still want grandkids. So, just want that to be known. You know? And then I want the house to be in Texas. Where I don't know nobody. But I might get to meet some good people, you know? And people don't know what friendship is. It might be, but I would like to get with a group of people that friendship is friendship. And what does friendship mean? And I'm not signing up for drama.